Australia's first and largest digital art gallery, and we're combining all human senses together, aroma, audio, the visual, and even taste. And all these will synchronise together for a wonderful multi-sensory experience. We've been exhibiting and putting on experiences around the world for the last 15 years. It's so great to come home to Melbourne and bring something that really is going to be truly unique for not only the people of Melbourne and Victoria, but for all of Australia.
Well, what a great opportunity, bringing jobs back to Melbourne, attracting activation into the city, bringing people into the city, cafes, bars, restaurants. This is what we do at the MCEC. We are an agent for activity and for driving economic impact back to the city and the state. So this partnership delivers on all of those elements.
Grande believes the MCEC is a perfect fit for the Loom Melbourne. It's a wonderful, iconic establishment in Melbourne. It's got a great brand. It's so well located. And we're going to provide something with the Loom that Melbourne's not had before. This is really a new, iconic cultural attraction coming into Melbourne, and I couldn't think of a better home.